What is up, Sega Nation? For this one, I'm gonna be showing you what my best tip is for hunting these jackrabbits. And yes, there is one trick that is gonna make your life so much easier when you're out hunting the jackrabbits. I'm so sorry it's gonna be raining, but if you want all the tips and tricks, make sure to subscribe to the channel and join the Discord. On Discord is the place where you get to ask all the questions, and there are so many great people who can answer most of them there. There is another one over here. That's actually not a bad one. But I saw something else over here too. But with the release on Xbox and PS4, I thought it was about time that I gave my best tip for hunting these ones. And it wasn't even one I came up with myself. I don't remember who said it to me, but it works wonders. And I do believe it works on console as well. Oh. We just messed up everything right here. Shouldn't run that far away, should he? That works. That's a good thing about having that outline stay up for so long. But what if I told you you could actually call in the rabbits? Would you believe me? I'm gonna show you that you can actually do this. Just gonna pick up this guy. He did seem to be alright. I do believe if our consecutive is up, it should be a gold. It's not, but it would have been. I wanna show you this, and as I said, it's not something I came up with myself. I think it might have been Nodoff who showed it to me. But if you go into your skills and down to Ambusher, you might know this one. Who's Deer? If you have that level 1, it adds a random chance of attracting a species that is usually not attracted by a particular caller. That way you can call in musk deers with the Roswell Elk caller on Medved Taiga, and you can actually call in jackrabbits with the Deer Grunt caller. This does mean that you're gonna lose out on things like disturbed vegetation, which I really, really love, so I'm not gonna stay like this unless I'm really out for hunting the rabbits, but it works so great. Just got a warning thumb from a male rabbit up here somewhere. I did not spot it. Oh, there. But we're gonna be trying to get these in. That's not a male, so there's at least two. Gonna go over here, should be able to see them, and of course it's gonna start raining. Gonna do a few calls with the grunt caller, and we should pretty much just have the rabbits coming right in. One thing that keeps annoying me is that I get that amount of deer as well, simply because I just want to show you the rabbits, and I can't hear them when there's that many deer around. Gonna be sitting right here in the rain, all by myself. Well, there's definitely one coming right to me right here. That might be the male. If we can manage to get this one before it spooks. No, that's not gonna happen. See if we can get it back here. Does seem like they're pretty much just coming straight to me now, right? One there, another one there. Both coming in here. The Deer Grunt caller works its magic. Pick this up, see if we can go call the other one in again. Oh. Not sure where this is gonna come out, but it's over there. Oh, there's two. There's one there and there's one over there. I think there might even be three. Saw a few up there. Shoot this one. This will be a good one. A warning thumb down there too. Do a few more grunts. Pick up this guy who I think will be a gold. While the other ones should just work. No, so close. Dang, 7 more score. But it's okay. Oh, Already got the next one coming in right there. And another one over here. I really want to see if there was actually something down here. Yeah, there's. But if you guys have any doubt if this is actually going to be working, we just got run over by a rabbit. I can only encourage you to go try it out yourself. It is amazing. You get so many rabbits. If you can hit them at least. At least we got the spot on it, so it should be okay. Boom. That'll work. But with that rabbit down, I really hope you're going to go out and try this yourself. Leave it in the comments if it actually works for you. I don't know exactly if it works on Xbox and PS4, but it works on PC, so please confirm if it does work on the consoles as well. And then thank you guys so much for watching this video.